Highland Vans is a company that upfits commercial vehicles to be adventure camper vans. Before Highland Vans started, I was developing slot machines. Then I started using SOLIDWORKS. I got to get very proficient with the software, and I was able to take that into Highland Vans and create really high-end rugged furniture that we can install into adventure camper vans. A little bit that makes us stand out from other adventure camper van builders is that we try to put in a little bit of flair into the design. So using different materials and finishes, developing like a very unique design style and brand language, we try to mix the blend of very rugged and adventurous styling to very like modern and sophisticated home-like feel within the van. Early on, our models were very basic and straight to the point, and using the software, we were able to download and purchase full grade quality 3D CAD of the actual vans and use every little centimeter and inch and curve of the van to develop really tight and precise fitting parts that work every single time that we can manufacture and use our CNC machine to actually make a physical product that can work across all platforms of vehicles. When we first started using SOLIDWORKS to develop all of our products, it started to get very complex, and it becomes a massive library of parts. So in the beginning, it was really confusing to keep it all organized in a very efficient structure, but using 3D Experience and their platform, we were able to organize it into different bookmarks and keep everything very clean and efficient. I think the most important aspect of SOLIDWORKS is being able to visualize different ideas and concepts to customers so that they can actually see what they're gonna get. Being able to add colors and create beautiful renderings from their ideas and their dream van, we are able to use the software to allow them to see and visualize the end product. Growing up, I've always been interested in transportation and the ability to travel the world and experience different areas and environments, and being able to use the tool to design these travel adventure vans is such a passion to me, and I couldn't imagine doing any other type of work.